Hello, Capricorn. Welcome to another love reading. Let's see what messages you get regarding love. As always, keep in mind, this is a general love reading. It will not resonate with everyone. If it's not your reading, that's okay. Don't try to make it fit. Check out my other readings for Capricorn. I have a whole playlist that you can get to by clicking on my username here. It'll take you to the homepage. Just scroll down and look for the playlist for Capricorn. Spirits, angels, guides. What messages do you have for Capricorn? Okay, let's see. The recent past, we have the four reverse. Your energy, six of pentacles, reverse, temperance. Okay, so you're coming in, something's balancing out for you. What's going on in this connection? Ten of wands, reverse with the king of cups. Their energies, the high priestess, and the ace of cups. Wow. Didn't you have a recent interview? A recent reading about a secret admirer in the near future, the five of swords. Okay, bottom of the deck, justice, Libra energy. I feel like something is going to be fair or balanced to you here. These three cards are all about balance. Tell me more about the energies surrounding this connection, spirit, for Capricorn. There are feelings here with the King of Cups. What are the energies surrounding this connection for Capricorn? Mirrored souls, soulmate, mutual feelings, fate. You mirror each other in this special connection. Okay. Tell me more about the energies in this connection. Difficult decision, options, choice, and decision. This decision could lead you down two different paths. Okay, so you might have a choice of two. One is your soulmate here, is what I'm feeling. Deep regret at the bottom of the deck. There's regret over past actions. Someone's regretting something. Victory lap, success, recognition. Past life. Someone from the past. You know this person already, is what I'm getting. Okay, let's see. Let me clarify for Capricorn. Why is the four reverse? Move this over. Why is the four reverse? This is something that's way too risky, mistakes made due to poor planning, not really looking where you're going. Why is the four reverse? The hermit. Virgo energy. Someone's thinking here about their mistakes. You could be dealing with a Virgo. Someone with Virgo in their chart, doesn't have to be. I have Sagittarius here as well. Tell me more about the four reverse. Oh, they wanted me to take two. The Hierophant reverse and the Tower reverse. Taurus energy here. I feel like there was possibly a breakup or a separation, and someone is really thinking about it and having regrets. All major arcanas, major shifts in energy here. I feel like this Tower already happened. Why is the Six of Pentacles reversed? Now, Capricorn, this is you and this is them for me, but you can flip it if it resonates more for you. Tell me about the Six of Pentacles reversed. Why is the Six of Pentacles reversed? Seven of Swords reversed and the Three of Cups reversed. So you were being breadcrumbed. You found something out about this person with the Moon reversed, Pisces energy. You caught them in a lie or caught them in a third party. Maybe there was some sort of interference. Whatever secret this was could have gotten in the middle of your connection, or someone wasn't giving you what you deserved. Maybe you were the feelings weren't as mutual as you hoped, or something like that. Something was off here, off balance. you could have even been surprised at the fact that there was this interference here. And it could be different for all of you, this interference. It could be something like a person, an ex, a partner, a friend, parent, family member, or it could be something like long distance, workaholic, addictions, lies, whatever. Something got in the way. And you found out. Why is Temperance here? This is coming back into balance, working on something, making something work here. The Emperor reversed. My goodness. Aries energy. I feel like you had to do some serious. The Knight of Pentacles reverse. The Wheel of Fortune and the Four of Pentacles. Interesting. Why am I getting that? I'm getting like a message about things being slow on purpose. Things taking time to develop on purpose. Because I feel like this is out of your control. That's what I'm getting. The message I'm getting is that this is not something that you could have prevented or that you could fix. Tell me more about Temperance. Yeah. I feel like this was painful, but it's almost like it was meant to happen. It's like the pain and the difficulty and the fact that this is out of your control, that this was not something you could fix on your own. I feel like this was meant to happen to bring you into balance. It's like this had to happen in order for something else to work. Why is the Ten of Wands here reverse? Page of Cups. Why is the King of Cups here? This could be somebody apologizing to you or expressing how they feel to you. Why is the King of Cups here? I feel like it's this person because I have the Ace of Cups on their side. Two of Pentacles reverse and the Seven of Cups. This is a choice. This person, I feel, is making a specific choice here. Tell me more about this choice. Maybe at first it was confusing to this person. Their emotions were confusing, but they've decided. Tell me more about this choice. Oh. Okay, I feel like this could have been a third party situation. Someone is breaking free of their fear. This person could have left you behind or hurt you in the past, and they still love you. And it's like they still choose you despite whatever's happened. I don't know if you're going to be open to this. Some of you might not be. Tell me about the Page of Cups. I feel like this person has regrets. Yeah, I feel like this person has not been open with how they feel. I feel like this is a secret that their feelings have been secret here. Tell me about the High Priestess. Why is the High Priestess here? Strength, Leo energy. Yeah, they haven't had the courage. I feel like they're getting the courage now. Tell me about this Ace of Cups. About the Ace of Cups. Despite things not working out, or despite whatever this Ace of Wands reverses, I feel like this person is still loving you or still has feelings for you, still wants a new beginning. It's like they're no longer fighting their feelings, no longer holding back here. Ooh, wait, the Eight of Wands reverse. Okay, so they're worried you're not gonna. Either you've blocked them or not talking to them, or they're worried that this isn't going to move forward. Yeah, they have a lot of attraction for you. They want you, essentially. And it's like they want to take action, but I feel like it's not up to them. So that's why I'm picking up like this is going to be your decision. I feel like some of you might walk away from this person because I have the Five of Swords here. And I'm picturing you like possibly walking away from this person, or there being some sort of verbal conflict or conflict in the future here. Tell me about the Five of Swords, please. Okay. Ten of Cups. Why is the Five of Swords here? The World reverse. Where's the Five of Swords here? Ace of Swords. Yeah. I feel like there's going to be a lot of clarity here. A conversation that might make you very happy, or a conversation that brings something to light. I feel like this person is just going to tell you that it's not over. Like, they've really experienced, like, they really want, it's like they want to talk about what happened, that it's not over for them. You make them very happy. Perhaps this is someone that wasn't honest about a family situation, but I'm picking up for others of you, this is someone that doesn't want this chapter to end. And I feel like this is going to be what you wanted to hear. I don't think you're going to see this coming. This might be surprising to some of you because this person has kept it to themselves. What are they secretly thinking or feeling about Capricorn? You could be dealing with a Leo, someone with Leo in their chart. I have Virgo, Taurus here as well. Aries. Doesn't have to be that sign, but those are the signs that I see. Okay, I have I'm afraid. What are they secretly thinking or feeling about Capricorn? I'm afraid I love you. Can I get one more for Capricorn, please? I'm having doubts. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I think they, in their mind, you might reject them. Let me know if this is resonating for you down in the comments, Capricorn. But I feel some of you will reject this person, and others of you might be open because it's a good surprise. Any advice, messages, guidance for Capricorn? Spirit. Don't look back. Any advice or messages for Capricorn? Make a change. Oh, okay. Trust your intuition. Okay. So some of you, I feel, will not look back at this person. I'm also getting this could be your person because I have the High Priestess on their side. So they might be trusting their own intuition to make a change in their life. Take it as it resonates. All right, Capricorn, I'll leave it there. Thank you so much for watching this reading. If it resonated for you, leave me a comment down below. Tell me how it resonated. If you'd like to see more readings from me, then hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you all in another video. Take care.